got to come on that stage, nail the song, and put your marker down.
Competition is really getting tough.
You got to be prepared to be in this no matter what.
No more playing around with them. It's time to bring it.
You have to have a killer, killer instinct now.
This season is really getting rolling.
I don't know what it is, but you have got it.
People would die to have that tone.
That is raw, natural talent.
I'm not going down easy.
It was dope. You slayed it. I loved it.
You have to step it up.
I don't know what to do.
You are getting this completely and utterly wrong.
Come to church with me.
I'll go to church with you.
That's my home.
We believe your conviction.
This is how I feel about that, dog. I gotta give it to you.
You are gonna change the game.
Everybody has now gotta top that. That was fantastic.
I completely misunderestimated you. You may be the one to be. You gotta come on here, tell us, tell America, this is the kind of artist I wanna be.
What Four will be leaving tonight. Drama is about to unfold on this stage. Ready? This is American Idol. Good evening. My name is Ryan Seacrest, and sadly, tonight the journey ends for another two guys and two girls, all based on your over 27 million votes. Thank you for that. Fantastic effort. But that is not all. Danny Gokey is back home on the Idol stage performing his new single, and of course, the judges are here as well. Say hi to him, Randy Jackson. Ellen DeGeneres. Cara DioGuardi, and Simon Cowell. So you'll find this surprising, actually. Simon was watching himself back on TV last night, and I hear that you think you got it a little wrong on the show after you watched it back.
A little bit. There were certain contestants I heard back who we gave some compliments to. One in particular, which was so bad, I had to turn the TV off.
Do you want to share?
And I don't do that very often.
Not when you're on the show. You want to share any more?
No, I'm not going to, but it is. Ellen said this a couple of weeks ago. There are times you watch it back and you go, what was I thinking?
Well, Ellen was struggling with the piano and the guitar. You were confused a little bit last night with the instruments, right?
You know what it is? When you squint, sometimes the piano looks like a giant guitar. And it felt to me that she had it around her neck and she was playing it like a soft, sweet guitar.
Your results will be served up in just a bit right now on the Idol stage. Here's I Got a Feeling by the Black Eyed Peas from your top 20. Let's go.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be that tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spend it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God, jump off that sofa, let's kick it.
Here we go, here we go. we gotta rock, 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 rock. Easy come, easy go. Now we on top,
top, top, top, top.
Feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop,
stop, stop, stop, stop, stop.
Round and round, up and down, around the clock.
I love that feeling.
That's a nice gonna be a good night. That's a nice gonna be a good night. That's a nice gonna be a good, good night.
I love the feeling.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it. Let's live it up and do it, and do it.
Welcome back to the most stressful night of the Idol Week. It is results time. We're losing four people tonight. Two of the girls and two of the guys on the couches right now. Shall we get to it? Good luck, gentlemen. Dim the lights. Here we go. With a back row, please stand up. Tim, you sang Come On, Get Higher. Ellen worried about your stage presence, but thought girls would love you. Simon was really impressed. But Kara and Randy pegged you as karaoke and didn't see anything special. After the nationwide vote, Tim, you are safe. Take a seat. Congratulations, you're back again to compete. Now let's go to Todrick, Todrick Hall. You sang, What's Love Got to Do With It? Randy thought you shouldn't have changed a great song. Ellen and Kara want you to relax and be yourself on stage. Simon compared it to a performance he'd see at a theme park. Who knew he was hanging out at all these theme parks? After the nationwide vote, Todrick, I'm gonna ask you just to hang standing up for a second. Let's go to Michael Lynch. Michael, grinning from ear to ear, you sang, It's a man's, man's, man's world. The judges all thought it was your best performance to date. Simon thought you'd turn from a pussycat into a lion. Goes to the parks, the zoos. Ellen thought you were the one to beat. And Randy gave you the first standing O of the season. After the nationwide vote, Big Mike, spread out on the couch. Take a seat. You are safe. Congratulations. Now, let's go to Casey. Casey, you sang I Don't Wanna Be, and split the panel. Randy and Ellen loved the rendition. Simon compared you to an average bar singer, and Kara thought you took steps backwards. After the vote, the cougar is gonna hang with Casey a little longer. You are safe. Take a seat. Okay, Todrick, be patient, sir. Let's go to John. You sang Gravity. Randy and Ellen liked the song choice, but were worried about your pitch. Kara thought you improved from last week, but Simon predicted your a cappella group Purple Haze was about to get their lead singer back. Before the result, let me ask you, Randy, what's happened with these two contestants since we met them on the road? One of them is gonna go home in just a second.
Dude, I think both of them just kind of lost the plot, Ryan. When we saw them, the person that we saw, I think that person still hasn't shown up again yet on the show. So, I mean, it's a tough time. It's been a tough time the last couple of weeks.
All right, gentlemen, here we go. One person stays, one goes. After America's vote, the person leaving us tonight is John Park. Todrick, you are safe for another week. Congratulations, Todrick. John Park, ladies and gentlemen. John, come on down here, buddy.
All right.
Come on down. So, a tough journey, a lot of hard work. What do you, when you think back, what do you think will be the highlight for you, John?
The highlight is
Shania.
Shania Twain?
Of course.
Yeah.
But really, like, meeting these girls and these guys, I've really enjoyed my time here and working with the band and the crew.
You took a little bit of a risk pursuing your dream by doing this. Any regrets, John?
No, none.
Good.
None.
That's the way to go out, then. We're going to have him sing one more time.
All right.
John Park, ladies and gentlemen. Take it away, Johnny.
Gravity is working against me. And gravity wants to bring me down. Oh, twice as much ain't twice as good, and can't sustain like a one-half cup. It's wanting more, and it's gonna send me to my knees. And oh, gravity, oh, gravity, gravity, stay the hell away from me. Oh, gravity has taken better men than me. Oh, now how can that be? Just keep me where the light is.
Good. There's a homecoming at Northwestern real
Thank
soon
you.
For you. Congratulations on making this far. John Park, one more guy is leaving in just a bit. Who's it going to be? Find out live next. Hang on. Back with you live on American Idol. It's Thursday night, and that means the votes are in. So far, we have lost John. Unfortunately, another guy will be joining him. More results? Let's do it. Dim the lights. Here we go. With the front row, please stand up for the results. Good luck, gentlemen. Let's start with Lee. You sang Lips of an Angel. Randy thought your choice was a bold move. Ellen loved your passion and intensity. And Simon said you're head and shoulders above all the other guys. America voted. Lee. They agreed with the judges. You may sit down. You are safe for another week. Congratulations, Lee. Okay, Aaron Kelly. How are you, buddy?
Good.
Ready to get this over with, right?
Yes, sir.
You sang My Girl. Kara enjoyed your country twang. Ellen loved the vocal but questioned the song choice. And Simon thought it was an audition he could have heard 20 years ago when he was 40. After the nationwide vote, sorry to do this to you, you may sit down, you are safe. Alex Lambert. Alex, you sang Everybody Knows. Randy thought you found your own niche. Ellen thought this week the banana had ripened. But Simon thought you lacked a killer instinct. After the vote, Alex, you are going to have to get in touch with that instinct. You are safe and back again for another week. Congratulations. That leaves us with Jermaine and Andrew. Gentlemen, come on down to the center of the stage, right up here on the white. Right there, there you go. Okay. Let's start with Andrew. You sang "You Give Me Something." Randy thought it was pitchy and a bit all over the place. Ellen is still a huge fan. Kara wants another big surprise performance from you. And Simon was, as he says it, frustrated for a second week in a row. Jermaine, you sang "What's Going On." Kara and Randy loved your falsetto and your crazy runs. Simon called it a cabaret performance. And although Ellen loved your style, she thought you pushed a little too hard. Let me ask you, Ellen, does it frustrate you to see these two up here, because one of them is going home?
Am I frustrated?
Is that frustrated?
Frustrated. Because it sounds more frustrated when you go frustrated. it has an impact. I'm going to start saying it like that from now on. I'm frustrated. I'm sad because every Thursday it gets harder and harder. You get attached, and I like both of these guys, but I'm not frustrated, but I'm sad.
Okay.
And despondent and listful.
Got it.
Is that word?
That's
right.
Yeah, okay. I like those words.
Love those syllables. All right, here we go, guys. Getting serious now for the vote. The person who is safe and around for another week is Andrew. That means Jermaine, it is the end of the line, unfortunately for you, buddy. Andrew, you can take a seat. You are safe. Jermaine Sellers, everybody. Okay. So now, you were one of our more vocal contestants, even when you're not singing. Do you think that your mouth got you in a little bit of trouble here?
No.
No?
I don't think my mouth got me in trouble. The only thing that I could say is, where I sing from, you can't be taught how to riff and run and sing high notes. I'm a church singer. That's where my heart is. A lot of people study different singers, but you have to have your own style. And a lot of people that are here, they doing their thing, and I respect them, the utmost respect. And God, what God has for me is for me, so.
So how do you leave us then tonight? Sad but grateful?
I'll say this, in God there's no failure. There is no failure, so I leave here happy. I appreciate y'all to the fullest. I really do. And most of all, I mean, everybody need to go out and get a onesie.
Here you go, buddy. Jermaine Sellers, one more time on the stage. Take it away, my friend.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. But you know we've got to find a way to bring some love in here today. Oh, Father, Father, we don't need to escalate, no, no. War is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to bring some understanding here today. Oh, pick your lines. Picket signs,
brother.
Don't you punish me,
brother,
with brutality,
brother.
Come on, talk to me,
brother,
so you can see. Oh, what's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going
I got to know what's going on.
What's going on?
Can you tell me what's going on? Going. You need
Jermaine Sellers. So it's the end of the road for Jermaine, but the future of the girls is still in question. Which two of them are out? Plus, a performance from Danny Gokey right after this. Welcome back to Idols Live Results. Again, your votes have sent John and Jermaine home. And that means the rest of the guys are safe and will continue on with us next week. Now, we're going to put the stress on hold right now to bring out someone who stole America's hearts last year with his story and his voice. Tonight, he's singing his new single, My Best Days Are Ahead of Me. Please welcome once again to our stage, Danny Gokey.
The candles on another birthday cake, old enough to look back and laugh at my mistakes, young enough to look at the future and like what I see, 'cause my best days are ahead of me. Life hasn't always been a party, but mostly it's been good. There's only one or two things that I'd change if I could. I don't get lost in the past or get stuck in some sad memory, yeah. 'Cause my best days are ahead of me. This age ain't nothing but a number. Sometimes I have to wonder, what does it really mean? On and lovers to kiss. There's a whole lot of world out there that I can't wait to see. 'Cause my best days are ahead of me.
Good to see you, buddy.
Good to see you, man. Kind of miss you guys.
I miss you, too.
I miss the whole panel of judges, too, man. How you guys doing?
And even the new one.
Even the new one. The new one I just met for the first time right now. Right before I sang.
Ellen, would you like to judge
him? It's a pleasure.
You want to judge Danny?
I thought you were fantastic.
Well, thank you.
We put you through.
I want to come on your show and dance. Is that all right?
Please do. I know. You missed it. The timeline was bad.
I know.
Bad,
it was
but...
so... But I'll dance with you, I promise.
Can you work on your bookings after this, please?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
So, Danny, you went with a country sound for
your
album.
Yes.
Why did you decide to go country?
Well, you know, check it out. Randy Travis, you know, when I did Jesus Take the Wheel, he came up to me after, and this is when all the camera crews are shut down, and he said, have you ever considered doing country? And I started telling him, you know, how country influenced me when I was younger and how I grew up. You know, country was just a big influence.
Right.
He said, well, you need to do country. He said, the amount of soul and the passion that you put into it, he said, the fans would embrace you and love you. And I'll be honest, I was shocked because I love telling stories. I love singing. I love connecting with the fans. And a lot of country artists do that. And so...
Well, it's working because I saw that song is like number 5 on iTunes.
Yeah, it is. And the song has so much meaning to me. You know, I feel like on American Idol, you know, I was known with the guy with the tragedy. And I wanted to come off with a song that showed people that, you know, American Idol was perfect in its time because it gave me so much hope. And check this out, Ryan.
Yes, sir.
I just found out that the writer of the song, I didn't know this, I recorded this months ago, the writer of the song lost his wife too.
Oh,
and he wrote
wow.
this song a few months after she passed away. And without me knowing, I picked it up, I recorded it, put it on radio, and I just found out,
that's
I just hugged the guy's neck.
It's meant to be.
Well, it's like, it's
well,
just
no
one
wonder
of those
you're
things.
So passionate about it, man.
Yeah,
I
mean, it's
great.
An anthem for me. I can't help it. I'm excited about life
and,
again.
And
man.
You start the tour tomorrow?
Yeah, we start the tour tomorrow. I'm going on tour with Sugarland, and I got a bunch of spot dates. You can go to, I don't know if I'm allowed to do this, but you can go to DannyGoki.com.
Yeah, you can say it.
If you want to see all the,
like
you can put all, they got all the dates on DannyGoki.com. So.
Well, it's so nice to see you. I'm glad you are back.
I'm excited to be back.
Good
I'm
spirit,
sorry.
Danny Goki. No, man. It's a pleasure.
Guys,
it's a pleasure.
I appreciate it.
All right, the 10 girls are up in the red room above Danny Goki's spiked hair. But after this, two of them will see their journey come to an end. It's unfortunate, but it's got to happen. More Idol next right here. Hang on. Back with you live on American Idol. Over the past two nights, you at home have spoken, and so far, the two guys going home are John and Jermaine. We've got more bad news for two of the girls right now. An emotional night. Let's get to it. Good luck, ladies. Dim the lights. Here we go. Would the back row please stand up first for the results? Lily, you sang, "A Change Is Gonna Come." Simon thought it was great. Randy said it was his favorite performance. Kara was riveted, and Ellen was so captivated, she forgot it was a singing competition. After the nationwide vote, what do you think's gonna happen?
I don't know, Ryan, tell me.
Maybe.
Maybe.
You're safe.
Okay.
You're safe. You're safe. Take a seat. Congratulations. Paige Miles, you sang Walk Away. Kara thought your delivery could have been angrier since she wrote it about an ex-boyfriend that she's really still ticked off about. Simon still thinks you're choosing the wrong songs, but Ellen thought it was fantastic. After the vote, Paige, would you take a seat? You are safe. Congratulations. And now we're up to Katie. Katie Stevens, you sang, "Put Your Records On." Song choice was an issue here. Simon thought it lacked originality. Randy wants you to tackle bigger songs. And Ellen thought the song was like something she might hear in a dentist's office. After the vote, Katie, you are safe. Take a seat. You're coming back to compete again. So now we have got Dee Dee and Michelle. Ladies, let's start with Dee Dee. You sang "Lean On Me." The judges all agreed the song didn't fit you. Kara feels you lack consistency. Simon compared you to a screeching cat. But Ellen still said she loves your voice. And Michelle, you sang "Arms Wide Open." The judges loved your look and how you changed up the song. Kara even went on to say it was her favorite performance of yours ever. One of you stays, and as you know, the other will go. Kara, I'm gonna put you on the spot. Which one do you think, based on this week's performances, is gonna be the one to go?
This is tough, because Dee Dee, I wasn't crazy about last night, but actually, Michelle, I have to say, as moved as I was in the room, when I went back to watch it, it was technically off. It was very sharp. And I think I was wanting that connection from you, the believability, and I got that in the room, but it wasn't great. It really wasn't. And I think you may be in jeopardy.
Here are the results. The person who is safe and returning next week is Dee Dee. You are safe. That means it's the end of the road for Michelle. Michelle Delamore, everybody. Come on down here, Michelle. Come here, young lady. Come here. So, wow.
Yes.
That's what it feels like, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, just trying to make some sense out of it, what do you think the downfall was for you?
Wow. You know what? I think I was so wrapped up in trying to do everything right while being judged that I kind of lost sight of just performing. And yeah, it's okay. I'm gonna keep going. And I know I was made to do this, and I'm gonna keep going forward.
You've learned a lot this trip.
I have learned a lot, and I've worked with some of the most amazing people I've ever met in my life, like Dorian. That's just a dream come true, being able to work with him. And yeah, thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Michelle. I'm gonna let you do it one more time, all right? Michelle Delamore, take it away. Michelle Delamore. When we come back, another girl has to leave us. Who is it going to be? We'll be right back. Stay with us. This is it. One more lady has to leave the Idol stage tonight. Let's find out what you have decided. Bring the lights down and front row, would you please stand up, girls? Starting with Caitlin. You sang The Scientist. The judges all loved your vocal, but Randy and Ellen thought the arrangement was a little too slow. Simon warned you of being too corny, but thought the performance put you back in the race. After the vote, the race for you continues. You are safe. Take a seat. Congratulations, Caitlin. Crystal Bowersox.
Ryan Seacrest.
Yes, I am. You sang Long As I Can See the Light. Randy said he loves you and that the song was hot. Ellen said you have pure, raw talent. Kara called it effortless. And Simon said you had a moment similar to Kelly Clarkson at this stage of the competition. After America's vote, Crystal, you are safe. You may take a seat. Congratulations. You're coming back. Doing exercises up there. Let's go to Siobhan. You sang Think. Randy loved your fearlessness. Kara was blown away by that big note. Simon said some parts were incredible and others were terrible. Siobhan, after the vote, America has decided that you are safe. You may take a seat. Congratulations. You stay in the competition. So, Haley and Lacey, ladies, come on down here to the spot. Right up there. Let's start with Haley. You sang The Climb. Ellen called you adorable. Kara thought that while you showed great spirit, you need more experience. And Simon thought it was a cute song and you're a cute girl, but it didn't work. Lacey, you sang Kiss Me. Ellen liked seeing your personality in the song. Kara thought you took a step in the right direction, but Simon thought it was forgettable. One of you stays, one of you goes. Simon, do you think one of these ladies deserves a second chance in the competition?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah. Yeah, but look, it's very obvious who's going to go home tonight.
So just to you.
To everyone watching.
Well, everyone watching, here are the results. After the nationwide vote, the girl who is leaving us tonight is Haley. Lacey, you are safe and back again to compete next week. Haley Vaughn. Hope you're stuck on this. You guys formed a real bond right there.
Haley.
So do you think experience was something that got you here?
Yeah, I think I could definitely use some more experience. And I mean, I'll do my best from here on out. So experience is good.
What do you plan to do when you get back to school?
Oh, God. School. Learn.
Yeah, you're gonna be the most popular girl at Pooter. Isn't it Pooter? Is that what it is?
Pooter.
Pooter, okay. Yeah. All right, let's do this for Pooter. One more time. In just a sec. No, no, baby, in just a second. Debbie, relax. In just a second. Debbie, our stage manager, screaming. In just a second. Your votes have eliminated John, Jermaine, Michelle, and Haley. We're gonna have you sing in a sec. First, let's celebrate your time on the show. Roll that.
Love Michelle. Love everything about her.
America, please love me, because I love you.
You have nice lips.
You have a beautiful bottom end.
Janaya, what's going on?
This is my destiny, my road.
Cute little thing, aren't you?
Thank you. I'm just happy to prove something to, like, everybody. It's awesome.
So far, all the cities, best vocal we've seen yet.
Mom? Oh, I made it.
Racing heart is just the same.
Since I was a little girl, I've been dreaming of singing for millions of people, and it's happening right now.
My life is about to completely change.
I love you.
I love it.
It's always been a dream of mine. I never thought I would be here.
This is truly the most pivotal time of my life.
You're really a great singer. I think I better be right now.
Before I fall any deeper. Well, that was fantastic, is what I say. Feeling weaker and weaker.
Somebody better show me. You're very pure. You're coming from right here. And that's why people get up and they want to hear you.
I think I better leave right now.
I think this experience made me realize that music is my life.
I believe that I came here to do something big with music, and I won't stop. I'll make it happen.
So lucky to be given this chance and opportunity. It's amazing.
Don't have to dream it. You can be it. The sky is the limit, and I'm trying to get to the sky. I think I
better leave right. Shania, keep me in your heart.
I'll holler at y'all later.
There they are, one more time for them all. Come here, wait. You all right over there? What are you screaming about?
They were screaming at me in the control room.
Debbie gets excited and emotional. Everybody gets emotional on this night. Haley, we're gonna have you do it one more time, all right?
Okay.
Are you gonna take it away? You gonna do us proud?
Okay,
that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching. Next week, we're back Tuesday night with the girls, Wednesday night with the guys, if all goes as planned. Thank you to Randy, Ellen, Kara, and Simon this evening. Thanks to you at home for voting. Keep it on Fox for an all-new Kitchen Nightmares. Right now, here she goes. Sing it proud. Haley Vaughn, take it away, baby.
Inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. I gotta keep my head held. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. There's always gonna be an uphill battle. Gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna